In this video, we will learn how to pack products under the mobile and accessories category. Let us see how to pack a mobile phone. These are the materials required to pack a mobile phone. Wrap the mobile phone twice with a 10mm bubble sheet and tape it with sellotape. Fold the corrugated box and put the product inside the box. Next, put the product in a suitable security bag. Fold the invoice and put it inside the security bag jacket. Remove the liner of the shipping label and paste the shipping label on the security bag. Now, let's see how to pack mobile accessories. Select a suitable security bag according to the product size and wrap the product with bubble sheet. Place the product inside the security bag and put the folded invoice inside the security bag jacket. Finally, paste the shipping label on the security bag. Let's see how to pack an HDMI cable. Wrap the product with a 10mm bubble sheet and tape it with sellotape. Fold a corrugated box and put the product inside the box. Paste the shipment label on the corrugated box on the area marked. Fold the invoice and keep it inside the invoice pouch. Peel off the adhesive band and paste the invoice pouch on the shipment.